Greetings from Test Prep Card. Here in the series of informative videos regarding CIWG and DASA, we are going to tell you particularly about the documents, I mean to say the scanned copy of the documents that you have to submit along with the DASA and CIWG application process, right? So one by one, please get into this. Now, please ensure that the name of the candidate should be exactly same in the passport and the qualifying exam and SAT subject test score sheet. Second, your passport copy. Third, proof of the date of the birth. Fourth, mark sheet of grade 10th, 11th and 12th or equivalent examination. Fifth, certificate from the school authorities in the format which we have already described earlier in another video. But here we are telling you it should be in Appendix 2 on the letterhead of the school as proof of the completion of 11th and 12th standard or equivalent. Okay. Now, the proof of last 2 years of education in foreign country in case of NRI or a school living certificate or mark sheets or a study certificate as in Appendix 4. Right. Now, the details and proof of fee payment in case of payment has been made by swift transfer, right? Now, in case 12th standard or equivalent is not completed yet, the candidate has to give an undertaking in the online application. Eligible applicants who have appeared or are appearing for the qualifying examination during the academic year, I mean to say, this year is 2018, so even if you have passed it out in 2017, you can also apply by submitting the completed application form along with the registration fee, first semester tuition fee and other documents. Now, there are some important points that I would like to put forward to all of you. Okay. Now, the transcripts, marks, grade sheets of the qualifying examination should be self-attested. Now, if any supporting documents are in languages other than English or Hindi, authenticated translated copy of the documents in English or Hindi must be provided. This is mandatory. Third, a copy of the qualifying examination marks cards is to be provided to the DASA office as soon as it is available. Now, the applicant should submit the original marks cards of the qualifying examination and all other documents at the time of admission during first, second or third round of counseling. Now, please mention full name of applicants and DASA 2018 application ID or whatever year you are in all correspondence. Now, in the next video, we are going to tell you how to fill up the enrollment form and make final submission. Thank you.